I was out at the Long Branch and I was talking to this girl. And every hound dog in the joint was sniffing round her. I was playing it slow and cool, being the gentleman that I am. Well, in this grease ball with long black slick back hair, it struts right up to her like I wasn't even standing there. He looks her up and down and cocks his eyebrow and he says, "Baby, damn, how do you get in those jeans? Mercy, you looking fine. How do you get in those jeans, baby? And tell me, how do I?" She looked at him and smiled and said, "I thought you'd never ask." He looked at me and said, "Now that's how it's done, son, just like that." I wanted to be mad at him, but to tell you the truth, I was really kind of impressed. He said, "You might get slapped 9 times out of 10, but there's always one that wants a no BS kind of man." So I walked up to the next girl I saw that wasn't wearing a dress, and I leaned in and I said, "How do you get in those jeans? Mercy, you looking fine. How do you get in those jeans, baby? And tell me, how do I?" I sure did. Woke up later in a hospital bed, with a half pound of galls wrapped around my sore head. Some of my teeth were gone and I was drinking mashed taters through a straw. You see, turns out the girl that I'd propositioned had a man with a chip on his shoulder and a blunt object in his hand, who proceeded to express his disapproval of the lines that I crossed. Well, they told me I could leave, so I put my clothes back on. I stumbled past the waiting room, just minding my own. And then this overnourished night nurse from out of nowhere comes up to me and she says, "Excuse me, sir, but
how do you get in those jeans? Mercy, you looking fine. How do you get in those jeans, baby? And tell me, how do I?"
Well, I guess I did need a ride home. I gotta tell myself it was the right thing to do.